At an elevation of 7,083 feet above sea level, Salida is a little gem of Colorado. Centrally located in the state, Salida lies on the banks of the Arkansas River, with 12 nearby mountains towering over 14,000 feet in elevation. The mountains climb 7,057 feet to the top of the Continental Divide. This dramatic elevation gain offers many different outdoor activities throughout the year. Salida is known for its outdoor pursuits, such as skiing and snowboarding at Monarch Mountain, snowmobiling, hiking, biking, whitewater rafting, kayaking, fly fishing, camping, horseback riding, and golf, to name a few. The area was originally settled by the Ute Indians, who favored the area's natural hot springs. The city of Salida was officially founded in 1880 by the Denver and Rio Grande Railroads after the Colorado Gold Rush hit the area, creating a vibrant community. While many cities have traded their history for modern buildings, it's just the opposite in Salida. History is not only embraced and celebrated, but also proudly visible. The Salida Downtown Historic District is the largest historic district in Colorado, added to the National Historic Register in 1984. Salida still has more than 100 turn-of-the-century historic buildings in this special district. Together, they are largely regarded as the best collection of historically significant buildings in Colorado. Downtown also double duties as Colorado's first creative arts district, designated in 2012 by Colorado's Governor John Hickenlooper, featuring dozens of artist-owned studios, galleries, entrepreneurs, restaurants, unique shops, breweries, and distilleries.